all decided to take up a game of pool. We lined up behind a few other people at the bar and got the cues and such after a nod from the bartender. Then my one friend, total dork she is, pointed out that we experienced two similar words in one setting, Q and Q. She's a high school English teacher, so please just give her a break. Although phonetically they do sound the same, the words we experience, Q and Q, are not only spelled pretty differently, but they mean entirely different things. Q means a line or sequence of something, and Q is the signal, and also the name of those pool sticks that we were using. We're all actually totally word nerds.